guy bent over row. We want our feet about hip width apart, grabbing the handles on the outside of the bag. From here, keeping a nice flat back, we're going to hinge back slightly, and then we're going to exhale as we squeeze our shoulder blades together, and then inhale down. And repeat that motion, squeeze at the top, and return down. And if this gives you any issues for your back, what we can do is go right up to the wall, have your feet planted, hinge forward, and you can get the same benefits of the exercise while taking that stress off your back.